Hey everybody, I'm here today to do a review of this Bic Atlantis ball pen. This is a clickable pen with smooth writing. And as you can see right here, I have this 8-pack of these pens and I'm going to review them for you in this video. There are actually only 7 pens in this pack right now because I've been using that 8th pen for a while. And after using it, I wanted to review this type of pen. Now, first and foremost, let's look at the packaging. It comes with 8 pens. They were relatively inexpensive. It was definitely a fair price. Considering that these pens will last me for a long while, I felt that the price was great. Okay, Bic is the brand and Atlantis is the type of pen. You can see it's a ball pen, which I'm very, very specific. I think most people are very specific with the pens that they use if you use a pen often. If you use a pen once in a while, you're not going to be specific. But if you use a pen often, you are going to be specific about what it is. Whether it's, you know, you don't want it to rub off on the side of your hand, you want it to be clickable so it doesn't open up in your pocket when the cap falls off. There's lots of things, and these pens meet all of my expectations, okay? So you can see it's a ball pen, medium size, trusted classic, and you know, whenever you get a Bic pen, you know that you're getting a pen from a great brand, okay? Flawlessly smooth writing, and it's smooth like a gel, and I will attest to that. It writes really, really smoothly. Now, let me take one out. I actually have one to the side that I'm using right now, but I'll just take a fresh one out, okay? So you can see right here, I'm gonna place this to the side. Let's look at the actual pen. You can see they actually had different colors from what I remember. I chose this color right here with the writing. I like the fact that you get this pen clip it onto your pocket or your belt buckle, whatever the case is, or your belt. I like the fact that it's clickable. I always have a pen with me in my pocket. Like, it's ridiculous. Like, basically, even like any time that I'm out of the house or in the house that I'm not in pajamas, I have a pen in my pocket because I use them all the time to write down video ideas and to write things down. So with that being said, I like the fact that it's clickable because it doesn't have a cap. If the cap falls off of a pen that is in your pocket, you're going to get pen ink all in your pocket. So the clickable factor is huge for me. Okay. And I like that. I like clicking a pen on and clicking a pen off. It makes me feel like I'm ready to write. Now, because this is fresh, I believe that it's going to have like a little, yeah, just that little piece at the end that we're going to have to get off before it starts writing. Some people just like to rub it off on a sheet of paper. I'm just going to go and pick it off with my hand. You can see right there. I also like that about it, the fact that you're preserving the ink until you take it out. So if I have this package of pens for a year sitting like this, you know, that ink should, in theory, still stay in the ink compartment until I'm ready to use it. So now that I removed that, I'm actually going to get a piece of paper. I have just a blank piece of paper here, blank on both sides, and I'm going to show you what it's like to write with this thing. We're going to just warm it up. I like to just twist it around like that to warm it up. And look at this. Look at how smooth it is. You can go slowly and get a really dark, dark pen mark. Or you can go quickly and get a faster writing, but a much lighter pen mark. Okay, you can go dark and thick like this, or thinner and faster like that. Okay, and a little bit lighter, the pen marking. Overall, it's a great pen. I'm a huge fan of these pens. Like I said, I'm very particular. Like, sometimes I buy 4 or 5 different types of pens and I just give them all away because they don't meet my expectations. These met my expectations, so I really wanted to review them for you. If you like this video, please be sure to give it a thumbs up. Let me know what you think down below as a comment. And of course, be sure to subscribe for more great videos just like this one. And that's all I have for you today. Thanks for watching.